Hey Internet, I'm Colorful Arnie, and welcome back to Lemmings Plus One. Me got stuck on a perfect nightmare last time, and I'm hoping to solve it today. I'm really hoping to solve it today, because I will be. Oh, wait, hang on. Before we do anything, that music slider keeps moving itself up, and I don't appreciate that. This should make the music more quiet to me, but it should still be the same volume that it was for you guys. Yes, that's much better. All right. So we really need to save our builders on this level. Hang on, here's an idea. Oh, that's good. Let's try that. What I really want, though, is to be able to trap the lemmings. Without using a ton of builders. I want to say I've got the right idea doing this. So I need 1, 2, 3. So that leaves me with. Actually, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. That leaves me with 3 builders yet again. Always with the free builders. I think I found a way on how to solve or how to save the builder, though. You see what we're doing? This level is very aptly named, I will say. There we go. This'll give us an extra builder. Because now, since it only will take one builder to get there, we actually now have 4 builders here. That better be enough. No, it's not enough. Hmm. This is quite a bit harder than I expected. Here's an idea. That's an idea. I don't think they'd survive that, though. Yeah. If I had one more builder, they would, though. Unfortunately, I don't, because I need to use a builder to get it through there. Unless... Oh, fun! Oh, that's it. That's it. Oh my. That's like, this is a solution that I would never, ever think to do. This is one of those solutions where you literally are just gonna have to, like, try random stuff and hope it works. Wrong way, doofus. Oh my gosh. I did it, though. Alright, that I was not as big of a fan of that one as I was of the previous several Psycho levels, but that was still fun. No time to die. Well, there's 2 minutes, so we actually do technically have time to die. 20 lemmings, gotta save them all. 99 release rate. It's a hard for Flopsy level. Wow, we've got a lot of stuff. Well, this one's gonna be fun. Oh, I see. You can climb up here. This is all about timing. Thank you. Should have mined a little farther ahead. Yeah, this is gonna be a really hard one. Oh boy. Make way for Prince Ali. I'm so gonna run out of time. Yeah, they're not gonna make it in time. How can I speed up their progress? I could let them in sooner than I did. As a matter of fact, I think I will do just that. Really? Is that better? I actually don't think that's gonna speed them up at all. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, I don't think that did squat. You know what? I can actually solve this, though. Got an extra builder, so... that won't turn him around. That's fine. Wow! I actually do like levels like that, where it's just like, you've gotta be fast. That was like the whole point of that level, be fast, and I actually really like those levels. Level 21, Kamikaze! Alright. Well, we can kill 5 lemmings, so we will indeed be kamikazing. Okay, then. Well, things just got interesting, didn't they? Oh, this is gonna be bad. How in the world are we even gonna get them to stop doing whatever they're doing? What the? Okay, this is already looking impossible. I don't even see how this is possible. Really? Of course. Oh, I totally didn't even see that. Never mind, this'll be a lot easier than I at first thought it would be. Nope, no, 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 no. Alright, I've gotta just time this first bomber just right. That looks good. Okay. No. Wee. Okay, timing this first bomber is going to be the key to everything. I'm trying to get him to build from as far away as possible without hitting his head, alright? We can kill two more lemmings. Oh, I really hope that's a no, no, that's... Darn it! Oh, here's an idea. Oh, that's an interesting idea, actually. I may have super backrooted. Oh, no. You weren't supposed to do that. Well. Oh, we lost an extra guy. There we go. Happy endings for everyone. I told him we didn't even see that exit at the beginning, so I'm like, how the heck could we possibly do that? It's like, oh, because we couldn't. Alright, twins. Oh, it's this level again. We can kill two lemmings. Let's go. Okay, this is a lot more intimidating, because we don't have all those climbers that we need. Excellent. This is gonna be a hard one. We're gonna have to use this pole in the middle, I can pretty much guarantee it. I feel like the pole is the key. Maybe a bit higher than that, though. All right, higher than that. Six. Oh, oops. Hang on. Because of the bridge, I will only be able to do that much. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. This is ridiculous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six.
All right, that's a lot more manageable now. Oh, I better make that climber an athlete, or else he's gonna squash. He's going to squash. He's going to become a fruit. That's ridiculous. Well, I gotta say, that is pretty awesome. I am so happy that I had version 1.47 for that level, because it would be very hard without it. Something tells me that's not what you're supposed to do, because, like, this was originally going to be for Lemmings, I believe? I don't think this was originally made for Neo Lemmings and its crazy amounts of precision, so I really don't think that that is what you're supposed to do, but I will take it. Thanks for watching, I'm Colorful Arnie, and I hope to see you for the next episode of Lemmings Plus One. Have a great day, and God bless.